Hey, butt face! I see your face still looks like a butt. I like the commitment you're giving that. The goddess told me to inform you if we found signs of the body's whereabouts.
That's great. And where is the overgrown meatball?
I will mark the location of our last sighting on your map.
Well, would you look at you. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade you from worthless piece of shit to just plain old piece of shit.
Amiona says you need not fear hurting it. It has been gorging itself on black rain and is practically invulnerable now. Use everything you have to subdue it.
It would be my pleasure.
Hey, this is my body we're dealing with. Easy on the merchandise.
Hey, I don't come down to where you work and slap the...
The hexachlorobutadine solution?
Yeah, the hexachlora...
Butadine?
Out of your hand.
Man, you are sharp. Can you feel the body at all? Now and then, vaguely. It's getting fainter all the time, though.
Like when you sit on your hand and it feels like it belongs to someone else?
Yeah, just like that. Only not disgusting.
Come on, let's go beat up some.
Don't sound so eager.
Like this isn't your dick. Good. Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Goodness me, looks like you're growing up nicely.
Who are you, my creepy uncle?
No, I'm the cool uncle who sneaks you beer and lets you drive his pickup.
Whatever. Listen, Gozu said it's been drinking straight crude. It's not just getting bigger, it's getting stronger.
Oh, wonderful. How long will that keep happening?
I can't tell.
Yeah, you can tell me. I'm a ninja.
Do you enjoy being an idiot? We need to stop this thing. The sooner, the better.
Some people?
Thank you.
Wang, you have returned. But I do not see your booty.
And you never will, you two-timing, low-down, no good. Oh, you mean I didn't get the body back?
Yeah,
that's right.
Amiona will be displeased.
Oh no, what's she gonna do, frown me to death?
Do you know where it is?
Not exactly, but I know who has it. Zilla.
Zilla? Oh, but this is awful. I must tell my mistress immediately.
Yeah, don't let me keep you.
Come on.